Second day of indefinite protest by Civil Servants Association regarding broom movement to condemn anti-dalit policy of Corporation Commissioner Hubli Karnataka district. On 19 July 2024, second day of protest demanding the fulfillment of various rights of the Civil Workers Union. Civil workers protested day and night irrespective of sun, rain, wind, cold. The Corporation Commissioner has not even given a courtesy to the place of protest, and he has no concern about the civil workers or his working as a puppet of the politicians following the policy of anti-Dalit civil workers. By doing this, they are following the steps of the stepmother of the Twin Cities cleaning workers who leave their lives behind. Tomorrow, Labour Minister and District in Charge Minister Santosh is holding a meeting to review the progress of the corporation and request the minister to fulfill the rights of the civil servants, as a result of which 200 civil servants have died, more than 100 civil servants have retired, and 300 civil servants' families have been left on the streets. They have been living for the last 9 months without giving approval for direct payment. They have been inhuman exploitation and fraud on civil servants. We hereby make it clear that the government and the corporation must fulfill the obligations of the civil servants, failing which we will launch an agitation.